For the next 3 days, I'm gonna be fishing, venturing around, road tripping, and camping each night.
Yeah, like 4 in the morning, someone pulls up at the campsite next to me. Start a fire, stick around for like 30 minutes, and take off.
Well, first things first, let's see if the fish are biting this morning. Try and catch myself some breakfast. Tide's a lot higher than it was last night. Hopefully that makes for good fishing. Oh yeah, they're jumping everywhere over there. All right, so many fish right there. I'm not gonna be surprised if we get one first cast here. First cast, let's do it. Comes my competition. Well, it's very cool, but there goes all my fish. See if I can clean up some of the scraps. That is insane. Well, it was an amazing morning fishing. Got to see that dolphin. Fish right next to it. Fortunately, didn't get anything yet. Bunch of bites, a couple blowies, that's about it. Time to go make some breakfast, some coffee, and then go beach fishing. How's it going, guys? Thank you. Time to head to the beach. Oh yeah. Got something. Oh no. Popped off. Damn. Felt good. Well, we got a ton of bites, had some good fun here this afternoon, but fortunately ran out of bait, so time to head on and find a new campsite for tonight. Well, found my campsite for the night. Time to get a little fishing done and then set up. Water is just glass right now. Things are looking pretty quiet from the shore. Needed to get out a little deeper. Already saw one fish jumping out here, so hopefully we can get something going. Well, I guess that's the end of the fishing for today. My reel just fell off. Just giving it one last go here as the sun's setting. Look at those colors. I fished as long as I could. These mosquitoes are absolutely insane. Time to get in the tent and get to bed. There's no fires at this campsite, apparently, so no dinner tonight. Didn't catch anything anyways. The mosquitoes are horrendous tonight, so I'm gonna go hunker down as quickly as I can. See you guys in the morning. well, it's my last morning, so I'm gonna enjoy the sunrise at the beach, give it one last shot of fishing. Well, actually I had a great sleep last night. It's great to get on something stable. Glad I set up the tent instead of trying to find a place for the hammock last night. Another great night. All that's left to do is catch a fish this morning. Got something. Let's go! Finally! What the fuck? Well, there you have it. Three amazing days. I guess 4 days now. Catching yabbies, fishing, camping, road tripping. It was an awesome time. Ended up catching three different species out there today. Got a mullet, a salmon trout, and not sure what it is, I'll put it in the video. Hope you guys enjoyed that adventure. Make sure you tune in next time for another one.